its 60th year. The grandest coronation night ever in Philippine pageantry. Featuring the biggest and most anticipated reunion of more than 100 queens. Ladies and gentlemen, you are now all part of the legacy. You are now all part of history. Welcome to Binibini Filipina 60. Beauty ever after. First edition of Binibini Pilipinas was originally scheduled right here at the Big Dome, the home of the Pilipinas. But on that day, Typhoon Naday, then the strongest typhoon to hit the Philippines in 80 years, ravaged through Manila and Central Luzon. The pageant was postponed and was held 2 days later. And on July 5, 1964, the first Binibini Pilipinas queen, Mirna Pangilio, was crowned. Tonight, July 7, 2024, 60 years later, through all the joys and triumphs, this country's longest-running beauty pageant has brought immense pride, immeasurable honor, and countless ways of spreading love and hope.